أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. سورة الأنعام مكية آية 126-130 with English translation. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. With the name of Allah, the All Merciful, the Very Merciful. وَهَذَا صِرَاطُ رَبِّكَ مُسْتَقِيمًا قَدْ فَصَّلْنَا الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَذَّكَّرُونَ. This is the path of your Lord, a straight path. We have made the verses elaborate for people who accept the advice. لَهُمْ دَارُ السَّلَامِ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ وَهُوَ وَلِيُّهُمْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. For them, there is the abode of peace with their Lord, and He is their guardian by virtue of that they used to do. وَيَوْمَ يَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا يَا مَعْشَرَ الْجِنِّ قَدِ اسْتَكْثَرْتُم مِّنَ الْإِنسِ وَقَالَ أَوْلِيَاؤُهُم مِّنَ الْإِنسِ رَبَّنَا اسْتَمْتَعَ بَعْضُنَا بِبَعْضٍ وَبَلَغْنَا أَجَلَنَا الَّذِي أَجَّلْتَ لَنَا. قال النار مثواكم خالدين فيها إلا ما شاء الله إن ربك حكيم عليم. The day he will assemble all of them together, Allah will say to jinn, O species of jinns, you have done too much against mankind. Their friends from among the human beings will say, Our Lord, some of us have benefited from others, and we have reached our term that you had appointed for us. He will say, The fire is your abode wherein you will remain forever. Unless Allah wills otherwise, surely your Lord is all wise, all knowing. وَكَذَلِكَ نُوَلِّي بَعْضَ الظَّالِمِينَ بَعْضًا بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ. Thus, we will make some wrongdoer companions of others in the hereafter because of what they used to commit. يا معشر الجن والإنس ألم يأتكم رسل منكم يقصون عليكم آياتي وينذرونكم لقاء يومكم هذا قالوا شهدنا على أنفسنا وَغَرَّتْهُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَشَاهِدُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ أَنَّهُمْ كَانُوا كَافِرِينَ. O species of jinn and mankind, had the messengers not come to you from among yourselves, who used to relate my verses to you and used to warn you of the encounter of this your day, they will say, we testify against ourselves. The worldly life had deceived them, and they will testify against themselves that they were disbelievers. Sadaqallahul Azeem.